so here's the extra bit of footage. I've actually parked up on the car park in town. Quite busy for Sunday, and I'll tell you one thing. On my in my car, it was saying it's about 22 degrees during October. What the hell's going on with this temperature? It's mad. I mean, to be honest, now I wouldn't say it's actually cold. And yeah, might as well show you the Department of Work and Pensions. Seems to be near there anyway. Yeah, they've got the girders up for the back part of the building now anyway. So it's coming along. You got the steel girders in place, you've got the concrete in place. You've got supports in place. To be honest, I think they'll... It wouldn't surprise me if they have it completed by next year or something. Yeah, here's the computer repair shop. That's one they'll be knocking down when they build the multiversity. To be honest, you can tell why it's a bit of a... It's in need of some restoration work. And look at that building. That's the that's what used to be a pub. And it's now a dental surgery. Not too sure what's going on here. Something to do with utilities or something. Yeah, there you go. There's the Department of Work and Pensions building slowly coming along. Hey, it used to be the old bus station. So, but they didn't knock it down, they've actually built... They've made it into a car park. As well as, you know, you can eat. Since I've parked up, perhaps we'll go for a little bit of a walk around. Oh, looks like you got Marco's restaurant opening up under the Holiday Inn. Again, that's all I'm thinking for. Nice to see that spending money in Blackpool. there's me without a bag for my camera this time. I'll actually come without it. It is what it is. So we use that look to see. Quite handy. That thing there. My Kelly's is just across from here. One thing though, Blackpool's not short on takeaways. E-bikes, right? Do you know that people can't just leave props yellow? That window there being nearly smashed in. Don't know what kick people get out of it. I mean, I don't know what sort of kick people actually get out of smashing windows. And that'll be a new contract crowd here. That goes from the hold in. Of course, we've got North Pier. I've got the mermaid there standing still, so. Mermaid statue. Sure, she knew. Yeah, we'll take a bit of a walk around here. Bit of change of scene. This is a bit better. Would you just look at that view? That's enough pay for you. Over there in distance, I believe it is the lakes. Around here we've got the Metropole. Never actually filmed it much around this area before. Look at that sea. Yeah, well, I came around this morning, I thought it was coming in. I think it's actually trying to go out, but it's left a lot of water behind. I think that's what they're trying to do, to be honest. I think they go over this hand with a digger or something. I mean, not a digger, a tractor. Trying to spread the sand a bit more. Just try and get rid of any excess water. And there's the tower. Yeah, I think this bit here. Yeah, this bit here is the old seawall. So they've not actually updated that. But they've done the rest of it. So yeah, we'll take a bit of a walk around. I mean, look at that view. Don't see that over there. Something to drive off my phone. If anyone knows of any indie fills of Finesse 22, let me know. I'm thinking of them, I think you can only get them clip-on ones. I'll tell you something, but something smells good. Something does smell good from this restaurant here. And yeah, just look at that view. There's quite a few people in it. Thinking that someone down there then was a drum pilot for a second, but don't think they are. Can't see a drone anyway. We got these light things set up for the light festival. Can't actually walk in here. Yeah. But they'll be slipping something electric, I'll tell you that. Quite handy that you can take electric from the ground. Using power points or whatever they're using under this concrete. Yeah, I was about to do that one, but I won't. Yeah, let's take another walk around here and that will head off towards the town centre. Amazing that. Anyway, we'll head off towards town centre. See what's going down in town centre. I mean, look at that up there, the tower. I'll have to go up it one day. And they're doing scaffolding up there. Yeah, it's supposed to be doing scaffolding at 12 stoppers. How are we painting it? No thanks. I'll run them, rather them than me. Yeah, we're going to continue up here. We're going to go across here. The old thing is what puts our circus. It's the 5th of November. Here we've got the Blackpool amusement. Now we're in town centre. Here we've got the greedy pig. Fidget corner. Can't see who he is. A couple of Christmas tops. Got a Christmas jumper there. Now you won't see me in a Christmas jumper, not just yet anyway. Normally they're a bit swampy because of the material. Yeah, that did used to be Clinton cards at one point. You're essential for hotel. Oh, controls this way. Yeah, we're in there. At the main shopping area of Blackpool. I'll just go out of it. We've got Bear Gardens here. Box office. We did have Dirty Dancer not long ago. And then they've got Peter Pan on with Boy George. And they've got a blue platform over there and that Department of Public Pensions building. Of which I need to try and get a closer look at. possibly an access platform once they're constructed. And here we've got the Blackpool Conference and Exhibition Centre. That's massive, that. I've never been in it. So I don't think it's actually open to the public. But I know it belongs to Winter Gardens. Here we've got a car park on the corner. And with one car, obviously got a ticket. Looks like this used to be a drop curb, but they've recently built this car park here. And down there, you've got hotels. And then you got the Arncliffe Hotel, which is just down the corner. So yeah, going back past those a little bit. We've got Monopoly Holiday Home. Not only so that's a one-way road. Got a pharmacy here, which looks a bit of a derelict building, with, I presume that probably used to be a car park at one point, but they've closed it. Delivery and takeaway available. Don't think I've actually heard of this one. And I hear some live music coming from somewhere. Got Frenchman's Cove here. Yep, I hear music. That's a bar 137, and that is a pub and brewery, Stanley Arms Hotel. Yeah, we're carrying on walking around here. I'll tell you something though, Jesus, it is warm. Just for context, it is about 19 or 20 degrees. And for October, as people may know, that is actually pretty darn warm. Yeah, there's a Department of Work and Pensions building. We'll probably end up doing a bit more work at Bagby yet though. Yeah, some of these attributes you may recognise from other YouTubers. Yeah, that access platform I was on that before is right there, just randomly hanging off. Not too sure what that is, what that is there for, but I think it's a bit of a makeshift platform, that. Plus then they can do like Siri work if they need to. But yeah, it's definitely coming along. Yeah, backtrack here a bit. And of course, pedestrians can use it for a footpath. So that goes up first. Yeah, that's that car park which goes up there. You got Mr. Basley's here. For you. Bit of bonus footage again. Of course nothing's going to change around here, but that's the back of Sainsbury's. And yeah, it shouldn't be long, because then that will be up. At some point this premier shop won't be much more. So yeah, I believe from this premier shop up to I'm not sure what they'll actually do with this street here, but it just needs a bit of redevelopment. This corner here is where the multiverse will be standing proud. Mm-hmm. But to be fair, I'm pretty sure. I think it is up to here. Off the top of my head. So it's going to be a big building, regardless. I'm not sure whether they'll actually shut that road down or whether they'll put like a tunnel over it, I'm not too sure. But over there we've got some saunas or massage parlours. So there you go, that's it for now. I'm going to end this bit of video. And I shall see you all in the next one. So if you did like that video, hit the like button, hit subscribe, and ding dong that notification bell, and I'll catch you all in the next one.